We're here. Pretty good for his first time, huh? On behalf of this flight crew of Southwest Airlines, welcome to Kansas City. If you're connecting here to another Southwest flight, double-check the monitor in the terminal for your flight and gate number. If you're connecting to another airline, we don't care. It's been a pleasure having you on board today. We know you have other choices when you fly. Thank you for choosing us here at Southwest. This is the termination of this flight, so be sure to check the seatback pocket in the area around you for all personal items. We will not be checking behind you tonight. We're as anxious to get out of here as you are. Once you step off the aircraft and discover that you forgot something, at least one of you will, it's usually more, you cannot come back on the aircraft. So it's better just to check now once you stand up, check around the seat, check the floor of the pocket, make sure that you got everything taken with you. We do have a very special occasion on board today. I didn't get a chance to announce it. We have a first-time flyer celebrating his 91st birthday. Yeah, isn't that nice? Yeah. So everybody, be sure and wish the captain a happy birthday on your way out. Gotcha. It was bumpy on that descent, folks. Be really careful when you open those overhead bins. As you all know, shift happens. I hear seatbelts. Not yet. We're still on the active taxiway. On your mark.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, we have not reached the gate yet. We're just waiting on the ground crew to move some ground support equipment. As soon as that equipment's out of the way, we'll be pulling in the gate. Please remain seated, seatbelts comfortably fastened until you see the fasten seatbelt sign turned off. Thank you.
On your mark. Get set. Okay, get your stuff and get out. Six arms, cross check.